bubbles in that. It might be a little bit too thick to do that, and it'll blurp up into your face.